Hello, so in this question, we are given three structures that looks like this, and we have to arrange them in the increasing order.